And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
He caught some eyes at the rookie camp and OTAs. Many say the undrafted cornerback out of Texas has a good shot to make this team. Holton Hill joins us. And Holton, feel like you're fitting in here already?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's on the team just, like, accepting me, like, taking me in. And I'm just playing my role, just, like, learning from the vets and, like, the coaches and just trying to apply everything to the practice field.
I saw at least one draft publication thought that you might be one of the best tackling corners coming out of the draft class this year, an area you must take a lot of pride in.
That's like one area like I take a lot of pride in. And that's one thing, if I give up the catch, like I'm trying my best to like finish the play and compete throughout the like hold down until like the whistle blows.
All right, hey, we'll talk receivers when we come back.
The savings event of the summer. It's the Wesley Summer Tent Sale. All new Ford cars, trucks, and SUVs are priced $100 under invoice. Financing as low as 0% up to 72 months or discounts to $12,000 off MSRP. Like the 2018 F-150 Northland Edition. Rear camera, navigation, and more. Just $399 a month with nothing down. It's the Wesley Summer Tent Sale. Just look for the big white tent on South Broadway in Minot or visit us at wesleymotors.com.
Attention all truck drivers. Living the dream in North Dakota just got better. G-Style Transport is now hiring CDL drivers and are paying $2,500 plus per week. That's right, 20 days on and 10 day off rotation with more if you'd like. We offer 401k, health benefits, and we have company housing. Contact G-Style today at gstyletransport.com or give us a call at 701-264-3097. That's 701-264-3097. Drive in style with G-Style.
We're with Vikings rookie cornerback Holton Hill. Holton coming in undrafted probably gives you some extra incentive in a way. Being overlooked, I know you're projected to go at least in the mid to late round.
Yeah, like they kind of like give me like that extra like pushes. Knowing I wasn't drafted, my like capabilities of like playing and like competing was like certainly like worth it. But you know, like, everything happens for a reason. You know, like they just like make the story like even that much better. You know,
Vikings have a host of pretty good receivers out here. You've had a chance to cover some of them. Who's the toughest to stick with?
They all are pretty like competitive. You already know from Thielen to Diggs to all of them. Like, might just try to like just like all of them inside like the same like category as like I'm lining up against them and like try to like give them all.
One last D question for you. Coming in here as a rookie, hoping to be on a team that was ranked number one in the NFL in a lot of categories last year, that has to be pretty exciting for you.
Yeah, that gives me that extra edge, just like knowing like everybody else like on like the defense, all the other like 10 people is like depending on me to like come in and like make a play or like make a stop, and like they just don't want anything to go unnoticed.
All right, Holton, hey, thanks for your time. Really appreciate it. Have a great 2018.
Thank you. You too.
All right. Holton Hill with us, everybody. That concludes this edition. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by the Wesley Motor Company in Minot, North Dakota, by GStyleTransport.com, and by the North Coast Fest, September 26th to the 29th, Pierce Scandemonium.